Police arrested a 19-year-old in a hotel in the LaVale area on Thursday. Police were investigating reported sales of illegal substances from the room. They got a search and seizure warrant and found 1,600 grams of suspected marijuana. The items included marijuana plant material, edible marijuana-infused food, and marijuana-infused oils. Matthew Cesarini faces several charges.